Dedicate time to what matters most. Who doesn't wish that they had more time in their life? Whether to spend with friends or loved ones, to study or to exercise more, time is a scarce commodity. Unfortunately, there are only 24 hours in a day. That means we have a limited amount of time to fit everything in. Modern life is extremely busy. Between your work, family, and social life, you can feel rushed off your feet. This means that, despite our best intentions, something must take a back seat. So, how do you manage your time better? How do you dedicate time to the things that matter most? The importance of personal relationships. What matters most to you? Take the time to think about it. Knowing the things that hold the most importance in your life is the key to putting them first. Most of us find, when we think about it, that our relationships are the most important thing. Whether those relationships are with a partner, parents, children, siblings, or even friends, they are vital to our happiness. Yet, all too often, it's relationships that get put on the back burner so we can concentrate on other things. How many times have you been late home because of work? To live a legendary life, you need to be happy. To be happy, you need to focus on your relationships. Yes, work is important, but so are those around you who mean the most. Therefore, you need to work out a way to prioritize and dedicate more time to the things that matter most. How can you do this? How can you dedicate time to the people you care about without bringing down other areas of your life? Here are some tips to follow. Minimize, then minimize again. Clutter in any aspect of your life is pointless and limiting. Tidying, both physically and metaphorically, will help you to be happier. Eliminate anything that isn't necessary. Are you spending time with someone you don't care about because you feel you should? Do you have a toxic friend making demands on your time and stopping you from being with your family? It's time to get rid of them. Remove anything that doesn't bring you happiness. Less is always more. Busyness isn't the same as value. We have a culture of running about to complete one task after another. We tend to think that this is being productive and makes us more valuable in society. This simply isn't true. Staying busy is a way of distracting yourself. It keeps you from focusing on the things you need to expend energy on. Slow down. The world won't come to an end, and you'll be able to see the things you've been overlooking. See the difference between effectiveness and efficiency. Time is precious. You need to allocate it to only the most important things. That means you need to be both efficient and effective. If you're only effective, that can be time-consuming. If you're only efficient, the results can be sloppy. Whenever you approach a task, it should be approached with both things in mind. When we take this in the context of your relationships, it means being genuine and present in every interaction. Stay focused on one task at a time. How often have you decided to check one email and then ended up in work mode for hours? You need to put your focus on a single task and hold that focus. It's hard to stick to your plan. It's very easy to allow checking one email to turn into replying to a raft of messages. Yet, if you practice, you'll find it becomes a habit. This will give you more time to focus on the important things. You'll avoid the distractions that take up too much of your time and energy. Address the root cause of your problems. When there are unresolved issues, they'll always be on your mind. That means you cannot be truly present in any other activity you undertake. Tackle the problem head on. Are you going through a dilemma with your partner? Don't hide from it by spending longer at work. Are you experiencing a work problem that won't go away? Deal with it straight away. Shying away just leads to deeper problems and a greater drain on your time. Be brave. Confront your issues. You'll be better for it in the long run. Stay organized. When you have time to spend with your family and friends, you don't want distractions. Make sure that you have a time for everything and keep everything to its set schedule. Work is for work hours. Don't bring it home. Have a time set aside for housework so it doesn't spill over into family time. Staying organized gives you the mental space to put your focus on the moment. You'll be able to enjoy time with the people that matter without distractions. Build others up, don't tear them down. One important thing to remember when thinking about living a legendary life is this: your light won't shine any brighter by putting someone else's out. Building yourself up by putting others down is never going to make you happy in the long run. Instead, showing genuine appreciation of other people is a better route to joy. Building others up instead of tearing them down will benefit both of you. You'll make that person happy, and in doing so, it'll make you feel good too. The importance of praise: when you pass positive information on about somebody else, you're empowering that person and you. How does this work? Essentially, you're breeding positivity. When you praise someone, they feel good about themselves. They feel as if they've achieved something good. Meanwhile, you'll feel good about yourself for making someone else happy. This encourages positive vibes all around. When you praise other people, it shows that you look for positives in other people. You're looking for good things before you see the bad. That means others will trust you and like you. When you're liked and trusted, you feel positive about yourself. You'll also be able to surround yourself with other positive people, and we already know that's important. Even better, if you're praising other people, others will be much more likely to give you praise in return. This will boost your self-esteem and make you feel more positive. Essentially, you'll be in a positive feedback loop that sets you up for success. Of course, you do need to stay genuine. You shouldn't give praise when it isn't due. Compliment others too much and its value will be negated. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share.